Hi, today I'm going to teach you how to buy game credits from inside of GameCredits test game Fragoria. Fragoria, as you can see, is a free fantasy browser-based MMORPG. Now, to get started, you're going to have to either log in with an existing account or create a new one. You can create a new one using Facebook or Google+, or simply register a username, password, and email. Now, I'm going to skip that part and go directly to where you will spawn after creating this new account. After creating the new account, you're going to spawn into the Fragoria world. Now, you won't actually be able to access your wallet just yet, because the game will want you to actually go through some test of the game to actually see how you're going to play and what it's going to look like. After about 30 seconds of playing, you'll spawn into the world and you'll be able to access your wallet. To access this part, you're going to have to walk up here, and this is where you will find a portal to the actual game, Fragoria World, and you will be able to access your wallet. After completing this short tutorial, I'll finally be inside of the Fragoria World. Inside of the world, I can access my wallet. Inside of my wallet, I'll see Fragoria's local in-game currencies, which are emeralds, gold, and signs. If I would like to purchase some, since I don't have any, I click Buy below. Clicking Buy takes me to the Fragoria web store, where I can see the ranging amounts of emeralds that are up for purchase. I'll stick with $5 for now. Clicking $5 takes me to the Payment Options page, where I'll see game credits as a means of payment. I'll click Buy. Clicking Buy automatically logs me in to my game credits wallet that is existing. You'll see my balance up here in both game credits and dollars. You'll also see that I didn't have enough game credits already in my wallet to make that 11,000 emerald purchase. But that's not a problem. All I have to do is select the currency that I'll be purchasing in, which is US dollars, the amount that I need, which is $5, and then my payment method. We'll be using Bitcoin for right now because the other payment options aren't available, but will be available soon. Clicking Buy Game takes me to a confirmation page, which I'll click Yes to. After clicking Yes, I'll be taken to a Bitcoin address and a Bitcoin amount. All I have to do is send this amount of Bitcoin to this address, and I'll have my 22 games shortly. Now, if I don't have an existing game credits address, it's not a problem. After clicking Buy with game credits in this Fragoria web store page, you'll be taken to this page, the Game Credits Home Wallet page, where I can see Login or Register. All I have to do is click Register and make a new account in the Game Credits wallet. After doing that, I'll just go through the normal steps of purchasing game credits once inside. You can see that using game credits is incredibly easy, and gamers will have so many new options. Thank you for watching the tutorial, and if you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask us.